Hi everyone, it's Inga Hart, the Balanced Foodologist. Monday morning, back to school. I know a lot of your moms will be doing this morning or one of the other mornings in the next coming few weeks. So I thought it's a good one to share with you how it is for me starting school weeks for the kids again. Well, actually it's just picking up where I left off like 7 or 8 weeks ago. I can't remember anymore how long the kids were home for the school holidays. I had great fun, the kids had great fun. I hope you guys had great fun with your kids and probably you made some resolutions, things you want to go and improve for yourself and your family. That's always what happens in the summer holidays, right? So let's go and do that. If one of your things you want to improve is your way of eating, letting it become more individual, and also for your children, because you see there are a lot of discomforts and diseases, or you might have even encountered them in the holiday because you were traveling and things were different, then this is the place for you guys to be, because this is all about individual eating. But today it's back to school, so please share it with any of your friends or other school moms that you know will benefit from this. This is how my kitchen looks in the morning. So I have this big box here with all kinds of stuff. It's kind of also my my stock, and I know I forgot to take out the flaxseed, so I'm always doing several things at one time in the morning. So as you guys can see, I took out everything I saw in the fridge that relates to breakfast. It's there, it's near the Vitamix, because you guys know I make smoothies in the morning, because that's easy and it really gives the opportunity for me to put everything in the breakfast of the children that they need for a good start for the day. And also when I'm doing this, I'm only cooking, guys, so I'm focused only on the food now. And I think that also gives an extra ingredient, which is my love for them, that takes them through the morning. I know that's maybe a bit of a tough one for you to get, but I do think it's really like this, because the food just tastes better when you have attention for it. So I just get up earlier to do this with focused attention, so nothing can go wrong, and even I'm just focused and it's good energy for me. Already the lime is here for our lime juice. What I already did, set the table. So here are some supplements we take in the morning, only three, just some cod liver oil, some probiotics, and garlic, because prevention for the parasites, it just works for us beautifully. I have the lunch boxes here ready to put all the lunch and snacks for the morning in there. The kids and we are going to have a lentil soup for lunch. No, it's not going to be heated in a microwave at school. They just eat it lukewarm. I will add some cucumber for them as a side dish. They will get some apple today, banana flour chocolate cookie. Here are the rice crackers that they're going to have. I'm going to give them a bit of almond butter to go with that. There should be a jar here, there is. So and I never put it on the rice cracker because then it gets soggy. So I have a lot of, I can actually show you guys, I know I'm not a big fan of plastic, but these boxes are really really easy, especially for kids or going anywhere having food with you. So that's kind of what I wanted to show you guys, how it looks here in the morning. And then I'm going to prepare all this, and it's going to be a big mess. And so we will do the dishes afterwards. So it's a big day, because first day for the kids to school. Again, if you think any of your friends or you really want to start changing the way you look at food and make food an individual matter, join the Facebook group, Food is the Gateway. That's the place where you can post any question that you have relating to that matter. And always remember that food is the gateway to living an energetic and fulfilling life.